Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's take your good new year. We're having
yes.
a good new year
yes.
so far.
Yes.
This is only the second day. Let's take your hymnals now and turn to number 361. Let's stand as we sing. We have come into his house and gathered in his name to worship him. We have come into his house and gathered in his name to worship him. We have come into his house and gathered in his name to worship him. We have come into his house and gathered in his name to worship him. Guide us and help us in every situation and everything that we face. Pray you be with Brother Jerry this morning as he brings the message. Speak through him, Lord, the words we need to hear. Forgive us where we fail you, for we ask it in your name. Amen.
Amen.
All right, you may be seated. I want to thank Sherry for taking care of the music last week, and Pam for playing the piano. I know you had a wonderful time last week while we were gone. It seems like it's more than a week ago. It's been more than two. Time flies, doesn't it?
It was last year.
Last year's last year. I forgot that, yeah. All right, hymn number 407, Because He Lives, I Can Face Tomorrow. 407.
Because I know He holds the future.
My hope is built on the solid rock. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. On Christ the solid rock I stand. Isn't he?